So find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert. You can leave your camera on, which is kind of nice for other people to see others meditating. On the other hand, you're very free to leave your camera off. I've muted everyone's microphone just to help it stay quiet, except my own. So with your eyes open or closed, just settle in. Take some breaths to arrive. Arriving in your body. Arriving and opening into your own consciousness. Being open to the flow of your experiences. Staying present while sounds and thoughts and sensations keep on changing. Find an object of meditation to stay in touch with, an object of attention, such as the feeling of breathing. Or if you like, a word or image or emotion like gratitude or compassion. Staying in touch with this anchor for your attention helps you stay present while thoughts and feelings come and go. In gentle, natural ways, see if you can settle into a sense of being okay in the present. In touch with a place inside, or simply a sense, in which you don't feel jostled or rattled. You feel stable and peaceful, so that you don't need to move away from anything or toward anything or against anything. It could be a sense of spaciousness, beingness that is non-reactive. A place inside, or maybe experienced as a way of being. That need not push away anything that's unpleasant or chase after anything pleasant or cling to any being. Finding an abiding that is inherently okay already. Around this basic okayness, maybe other things such as pain, or worry, allowing them to pass through the sky of awareness like clouds, while you abide as the sky. It's natural to be distracted a bit from time to time, or to feel some thoughts or feelings that are kind of compelling. They start to take you away. And just as you can, breath after breath, help yourself rest increasingly in a real sense of spaciousness, beingness, all rightness. as you abide, be aware of any subtleties of impatience or restlessness, boredom, wanting something to happen, any movement toward wanting to entertain yourself as you meditate with various fantasies or planning, problem solving. Just being aware of all that and seeing if you can help yourself disengage from those attractions and see what it's like to rest continuously in the present. Not moving away from anything, not moving toward anything. Not seeking anything, not fearing anything. Feeling completely free in the present. Let go of the past. Let go of the future. Let go of the present. and leave your mind alone. These are traditional Tibetan meditation instructions. To which I might add this fundamental suggestion from Ajahn Chah: be aware while letting go. letting things change while you abide peacefully, patiently in the midst of them. In our last few minutes, if you like, you can be aware of what is enjoyable about peacefulness and patience. Explore enjoying patience. So that you feel more and more comfortable resting in patience.